Hello ladies and gentlemen, Meister Lamp here. Lately I showed you more lowish tier stuff, but now it's time again for some serious tier 10 action again. This is the E50M, the German tier 10 medium tank. I spawned on steps in an encounter battle. And well, I checked out our team configuration and I saw that we were 9 medium tanks, so this is really calling for a mid rush, for a medium tank wolf pack. So we all headed to the eastern flank, where normally all the medium tanks go. And as expected, we met their first medium tanks here. A quick look at the minimap showed me that they cannot have all their medium tanks here. At least one was on the western flank and one was in the middle. So I thought, well, this is a good chance to outnumber the enemy team here. I pushed up to this forward position and put pressure up on the T-62A and the T-54 to allow my team to get up to my position, support me, and then overwhelm the enemy team with force here on this side of the map. Okay, our Lorraine got himself into serious trouble, and I saw that a bit late, and I cannot save him. So I go first for the Leopard prototype, try to ram him, but he duped me. And then the next enemy medium tank tried to do something single-handedly, but of course against 3 enemies, this is futile. Now this is one of the strengths of the E50M, ramming speed. I took only 238 damage from this T-54, but I did more than 530 damage to him. And I bounced a shot of the Jagdtiger as a nice bonus. I went for the tracks, but I slightly missed. And I paid the price for it, minus 608 by the Jagdtiger, but I could kill him anyway. And this was my last shot in this battle. I killed 4, did more than 4200 damage, and you just saw how you can humiliate an enemy team in just under 4 minutes. A very, very nice experience, and you have to take into account that this was mostly a completely random team. Just 5 of the 30 players were in a platoon and there was not much communication going on. Mastery Badge First Class, 5500 XP because of an X3 multiplier. Most damage done, most kills, and the most experience. I wish all random battles could be a bit more like this. As always, thanks for watching, and bye bye.